There is a bug in the new Safari where if you have an input with the class loginInput and the name of the field is user, it will show the suggested usernames out of your keychain in the wrong place. It'll put them way up in the upper left-hand corner, which might be nowhere near your field. It's even outside of the HTML area. Using any other class at all will immediately fix the behavior and put the suggestion box underneath the field wherever it is on the page.